My name is Jason Ricci from All Star Hockey School. So today we're working with a couple of players from the minor Peewee AAA loop and a couple of Peewee players, Peewee AAA players as well. The first drill that we're working on today was just getting them warmed up, working on the straightaway lanes, working on the crossovers, working on the edges. One drill in particular we're doing is crossover accelerations, working on their crossovers, accelerating out of that crossover, trying to maintain the speed as high as possible. The benefit of the belt is it doesn't affect any type of gameplay at all. You can essentially wear that belt and do any type of drills in your practice, not only necessarily skiing, which is good. One drill we did was a three-cone weave drill, working on agility transition. Well, the first part of the drill we actually did weaving through, working on our hands, working on our agility, tight turn, accelerating through first shot. Then we progressed and did transition, working on our transfer of weight, trying to maintain that momentum in and out of those pylons, staying square at all times.
Don't turn too early on that one.
Also did a mirror drill. The benefits of that belt, I think, through the mirror drill is you're getting in more game-like drills where they have to mirror one another, working on the agility, then off chasing a puck,